Start with breaking news about a fire burning in the Croatan National Forest. Officials say the Great Lakes fire is now nearly 50% contained. This latest news is an increase from 45% we reported to you over the weekend. The fire that began on April 19th remains at 32,400 acres. There are 200 people working on the fire that is expected to burn until the middle of June. Foresters believe the fire was man-made, and they continue to investigate how it exactly started. Let's now turn